This is Run for Your Life. This is fun band to work with. We play tunes and read tunes pretty much the whole session. So we would come into rehearsal and just read tunes. And then 2 weeks ago, we decided that these are the tones that we're gonna play. So in one song, 2 weeks ago, I guess outside of playing it in the summertime, we only played it once 3 months ago. So it's really fun to be in a bunch of folks, be in a room with a bunch of folks that can play and work hard and prepare something in a week or two to get ready to go. So this is Run for Your Life. We're gonna play three tunes. The first one, Brendan wrote, so it's room 101. Which incidentally is my new room number.
Thank you. We will talk about that when we get to our next rehearsal. So we have two rehearsals before Christmas, just in case anybody is paying attention. And hopefully we can like start writing some songs. This group, but the way these guys improvise, like improvisation is just like writing a song while you play it. So, you know, Brendan wrote a song, so he's an Inspire student of the year. just announced. When everybody in the band, including Luke Sherman, who normally writes a song for every concert, was invited to write songs, right? So maybe in the next 2 weeks, we could write songs. And then the next time we play a concert, we can write all student-written compositions.
Yeah.
All
right.
Yeah. By the way, so for a long time, I kind of thought in my own mind that if you wanted to really have a school where you're teaching music, the pinnacle of that would be like the student body playing at a high level the songs that they wrote. I mean, that feels to me like that would be the target. But we are this far away. Well, you actually, you just want to see the music. Moon. Probably didn't see that one coming. This is a state audition requirement. So they have to solo over this tune. So what we're going to do is we're going to play the tune in a non-traditional key, and then whoever wants to play solos gets to. You don't want to? You don't have to. Good? Playing in that. It's F concert. That's always a discussion because it's normally played in E-flat. Just in case anybody was really worried about that, just okay. It's like 140.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. before we started, Jake says, can we play Snakes at 1:30? And I said, why, are you waiting for somebody? And he meant, can we play it at 1:30? Here, which we're gonna just demonstrate to everyone what it is. That's what he meant. So we're clear now. Solos. Last solo is Cole. Cool? Okay. I want to.